Hello everyone, in this video I will show you about the FIFA 18 connection server issue. So if you are facing the connection server problem on FIFA 18, I will show you all the steps in this video and how to fix it on Windows 10 and 11 PC. You have to follow them, and if you are new here, then don't forget to subscribe this channel. Let's watch complete video, follow the steps and learn it, and hope you will able to fix the problem.